Thank you. And the first half is underway here. It's the kickoff.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Jerome Boateng starts alongside Elekim Mangala in the heart of defence. In attack, Adoris partners up front with Morata.
This is the Blackpool team for this match. Well, it does look a bit negative, this, Alan. Can you see some positives in the 4-5-1?
It's all about attitude, really, Martin, isn't it? How much those wide lads in the midfield do want to get forward. Whether one or two in the middle can make runs beyond the lone striker, we'll see.
Gundogan. To Robertson. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Here's the cross.
It is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Blackpool have a corner. Lionel Messi gets all his own glory as well, but he's a very good team player and certainly with Barcelona has enjoyed a wonderful relationship with Neymar and Suarez in recent times.
Yeah, and I think the fact he is a team player, Martin, elevates him into the top three players ever. Maybe the best I've ever seen.
Shots on here. It's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. Messi takes it forward.
Messi!
First shot, first goal.
That's efficiency for you, Martin. What a strike. A goal for Messi. And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. To Robertson. Oliver. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. He's got to cross it.
He's got room to hit this.
Good try. A little too high. Gundogan. Guarín. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner now for Blackpool.
Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top marks to the keeper there.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. This could be a chance. Beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Guarín. Boyce, Santi Cazorla. They've linked up well.
Morata!
Good try, only just over the bar. Ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Gundogan. Well, he slipped his man. Pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really.
Goes for goal!
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Morata.
The shot's on!
He's kept it out. That's a great clearance. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Ferguson. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Ferguson. Adoriz. It's a quick break.
Gundogan!
That's a very good goal.
A goal from Gundogan and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game. The referee has signaled for half-time, 3-0. Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves in this game. I'm sure they got a bit of a telling-off from their coach at half-time, maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go. Put it in well. And got it away from the danger. Routine for the keeper. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
He's gone too early. He's offside. Emerson Boyce. Taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do.
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Gundogan.
Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. The wall flipped over the bar by the keeper, hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Number 22,
and in goes the cross.
Morata,
Santi Cazorla.
This could be it.
Arrace!
What a fine save. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Arrace. Morata,
and here comes the counter-attack. That could open them up.
Arrace!
Wonderful goal! Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Got room to hit this.
Really nearly. Really nearly another goal. Camera. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Manager thinking for the away side.
Goes for goal!
Very good stop here. So, the ball about to be taken. Heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Heron.
Boyce. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Put it in well.
Aduriz, that's another turnover here. Santi Cazorla.
Can he do it?
And they managed to score here.
Well, goal from Santi Cazorla. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances.
A free kick against Blackpool. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90, and he headed it goalwards. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
It's Messi.
Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that'll be a throw. Pedro. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. So we'll restart with a throw-in. David Navarro. Jerome Boateng. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Ferguson. Head on. His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Gundogan. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up.
There is the final whistle.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed.
6 a.m. I'm dressed. This mind won't rest. This 9 to 5, it gets the best. It sucks my heart. It sucks my soul. It washes my brain right down the plug hole. And I can't let it bother me. Won't let it bother me. I can't let it bother me. And I can't let it swallow me. Won't let it swallow me. I can't let it swallow me.
So here we go, we're underway here.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Jerome Boateng starts alongside Eliakim Mangala in the heart of defence. In attack, Adoris partners together with Morata. The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Into the attacking third. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
A decent cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Muratori.
And here's the shot.
That's thrown way over the top. Played to Pedretti. Hadji. Santi Cazorla.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Gundogan.
And he's moved it.
It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Gundogan.
For the free kick. No wasting time here.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Santi Cazorla! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
That'll be a throw. Gundogan.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
That will be a free kick.
Well, why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Benoit Pedretti.
Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it.
Muratori.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And it will go into the middle now.
And heads it towards goal.
Oh, that's a great goal. And a great start. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper. No chance at all.
Lionel Messi.
Free kick given.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Gonna try it! To the rescue, and how! Not a good cross at all, and easy to defend.
Santi Cazorla.
It's looking good, this move.
Muratori. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Well, that should be a penalty. It is! Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
And puts away the penalty.
He strode up to the ball and stroked it home to the keeper's left.
So, away we go at 1-1. Passing is top class.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
And it's hit the ref, rather. Not a good challenge by the defender. Gundogan. To be a bit too clever there with that pass of the dink ball. He's going to cross it. To see Santi Cazorla's goal, it's made this game level.
Yeah, this lad rarely blasts them. He's placed it again to the right, really good take.
Boateng. Pedro. Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Opportunity now! Terrific stop! On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Morata! And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, Santi Cazorla's had a very good first half. It could have been even better.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equal.
Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half. This looks dangerous from Messi. Past his man. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Benoit Pedretti. Santi Cazorla. Guari. He's given it and got it back again. Fine cross. That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Hadji. Into the attacking third. Good tackle. Santi Cazorla. Gundogan! He's got it away. This is going to be a throw.
Substitution on the field. Going on is...
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Lionel Messi.
Morata!
The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but, well, maybe next time.
Lionel Messi. The tackling, it's a real skill. Jerome Boateng. Gundogan.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Morata!
Very good stop here. Corner given. And the cross coming in. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Now Pedretti. Benoit Pedretti. Jerome Boateng. Gundogan.
Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Benoit Pedretti.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Free kick given.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment. And here comes the counter-attack.
Quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Trittier. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, that'll be a throw. Gundogan. Santi Cazorla. Very good tackle.
Into the penalty area.
It's going to be a throw here.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Guari. Santi Cazorla.
It's a good ball, it could be in. Morata!
Well, he could have put that away, but not quite.
First touch was poor.
Iglesias.
Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up.
Adoriz.
goal from Guarín. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
4-1 is the scoreline. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Benoit Pedretti. And it will go into the middle now. And he can clear it here. Santi Cazorla. Morata. David Navarro. It's a decent cross. Well, he has cleared the danger. There'll be a signal here at the corner. This time. So here we are with the final whistle going and a pretty comprehensive margin on the scoreline. 4-1, it's finished.
Well, one team's coming off looking pretty fresh, the other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
Yeah, they have, and a game they haven't enjoyed, and they'll just want to hear the final whistle.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Across. Santi Cazorla! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. All right.